Presidential hopeful Joe Biden wasted no time weighing in on the moment that dominated social media during tonight's debate. And there it is, a fly on Vice President Mike Pence's head. Twitter and Facebook really went wild on this one. Biden tweeted this picture tonight with a fly swatter. He's also asking folks to chip in $5 to his campaign.